Charlottesville. And it just makes you, we all love this city, and Austin is a fortress against hate. You can't be laughing with these guys and at the same time be hating your fellow man. We all love this city.
If I can interrupt you really quickly and give you the kudos you deserve. How awesome has the mayor been trolling back the trolls over the last month? Thank you very much for that, by the way. It's been fun.
It's been a great time. And you know, you don't get to do a lot as mayor in this city. But one thing you do get to do.
At least we all know where we stand. It's the same job I have. I get it.
But one thing you can do is I get to give away keys to the city. Who has earned the keys to Austin, Texas, that these guys are like,
now, I don't want to make those guys come all the way down here. You have to know two things. One, they are not very athletic. And I didn't realize that the key to the city was an actual key. I'm glad that we wanted to get the key to the city to Dale 10 years earlier, but 10 years ago, he would have used it to do cocaine off him. So it has a mirrored finish, doesn't it?
These keys
were anywhere in the city. I'm going to take these from you, and I'm going to actually hand them off to these gentlemen right here, because I think I can make it. We can't hear you, Bob. It's just the same as in the studio. Ladies and gentlemen, you do me a favor, how about a round of applause for our mayor, Steve Adler.